So you say you wanna see what I'm made of.
Well, there's nothing, baby, to be afraid of.
I'm only human after all.
So if you shrink down really small inside these molecules of mine, here are the elements you'll find.
Oxygen, by weight, I'm mostly this, you see.
Carbon,
it's second most common by weight in me.
Hydrogen,
by number, it's most common, yes.
However,
all its atoms simply weigh much less.
Nitrogen,
it's fourth most common either way.
Of phosphorus and sulfur, there's not much to say.
Oh, but I need them both,
just as I need them all, and other elements too, though portions may be small.
Yes, in these molecules of mine,
the most common elements you'll find are
oxygen,
carbon,
hydrogen,
nitrogen,
and phosphorus and sulfur.
They're all here within.
That's it, baby.
That's what I'm made of. You see, there's nothing to be afraid of.
Oxygen,
carbon,
hydrogen,
nitrogen,
and phosphorus and sulfur.
They're all here within.